Authorities have recommended the filing of charges against Japanese gambling magnate Kazuo Okada and 25 others for violating the Philippines' anti-dummy law. In a 36-page resolution, a National Bureau of Investigation panel found Okada used dummy companies of the other respondents to set up a gaming business in the Philippines. Okada owns the Japanese arcade game maker Universal Entertainment and is the lone foreign licensee in Pagcor City. Universal leases its strip of land in Pagcor City from another landowner. Under Philippine laws, foreigners cannot own land in the country. But the NBI panel has found out Okada's correspondent supposedly helped him own land here. The NBI panel says it has yet to conclude a separate probe into the alleged $5 million payments by the Okada Group to former Pagcor consultant Rodolfo Soriano as bribe money for the license.